kissing and shit.
Oh, you're doing the same.
Welcome back to my YouTube channel. If it's the first time here, my name is Ralda Salas. Anyways, today we are going to this place that I want. Sumia, where are we going? Okay, I'm with my sister.
I don't think I even know the name. It's a Pearson place.
Yeah, it's a Pearson place. And then my sister has an appointment to change her ear piercing. But then I'm also going. I might also pierce.
I'm not changing it. I'm changing the earring to something
similar. Okay. I think I would also change mine. No, not really change. Like, have another piercing on my ears. Like, pieces are really addictive, I won't lie, but that's not why I'm getting it. I'm getting it because it's really annoying always having to change this Cooper to something fancy if I was going somewhere, then I end up losing the Cooper. So just wanting comfort, that's why I'm changing it. That's why I'm getting another piercing. Oh my god, I'm rumbling. Anyway, see you guys at the piercing studio.
I want something smaller than the one I have on.
I think this is smaller, right?
That's smaller, right?
Yeah.
And I like gold than silver. So. And what about this one? This one's also pretty. Right?
This is where it's gonna be.
God.
Guys.
Okay. But I'd so like to walk because it's
you're having the camera.
Yeah. It's not something I'm looking forward to doing.
Okay. You be my personal tutor.
No, you treat it yourself.
But yeah, we'll do it together. We'll be like couple goals.
I must have very early to treat
myself. I just saw the needle. Ice cream more.
It's not even tricky like mine. Okay, so okay. Behave. It's okay, open. Wait. It's an open place. Oh, no, it's at an open place. That's why it's not even. I think we should use the scissors. Then we should use them.
I'll move. I promise. I can't see it.
Is there any way you can use the scissors? No way.
So you just swip.
Okay.
Can I hold someone at least or something?
Okay. I'm recording you.
Okay, let me hold this.
Let me record.
Clearly.
So I joke with that. It should be instant thing.
Yay! Okay, continue.
I was be like Sola.
Okay, I'll behave. I said I'll behave.
Or you do normal one.
No, I don't want normal. Okay, yeah, I'll close my eyes.
Oh. Annoy them.
What?
She said what?
She said what? She said what?
You yeah. Said guilty is cheap.
She said what?
So I did that. Yeah.
So let's behave. They are putting the year in.
Yeah.
Ouch!
Yeah, that's the painful part. But when it enters,
hello. Oh my god, this is so beautiful!
Oh, and it's so clean. So I treat this thing like.
Ah, Shumaya, long, can you my lap barrel?
I'm so can you my lap barrel? Only run with shit.
I didn't feel some pain people like have this two for my piercings.
Nose some people have two piercings in a day.
I can never do that.
Me too, I can't. I even need months to recover.
What are you doing again?
He's shifting it all.
Okay, thank you. I thought he was removing, like, I'll cry. Ouch, 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 ouch. So painful. Yay. Have you done?
I just finished my piercing. It was really painful, I won't lie, but I'm happy and very excited about what I just did. I got this pouch one, it was my recommendation. Okay, yeah, I have to go in the public. See you guys. Oh, the light is nice over here. If you want to say hi, he's a piercer. Guys, I'll leave his number in the description box. I definitely recommend him. I'm thinking of my angles.
One week later.
Couch piercing is no joke. Don't get it if you're not ready to commit. This is why I'm saying that. Because couch piercing, after getting this, this is like your ear. Like, this is somewhere that you most likely don't think about often. But here's it. After getting a couch piercing, you have to be more cautious of this ear. You have to make sure that you're not hitting it, you're not sleeping on it, you're not being... Oh God, let me even share this common example that happened to me. You know, like when you get home from work or somewhere, you just slide up onto your bed comfortably. Oh my God, when you have couch piercing, don't do that. Even if you're doing that, don't do it on the ear with the piercing. I slide on my bed once, and for like a whole 15 minutes, I was just sitting down, confused. I'm like, what is happening? And you don't even know what to do. Like, guys, couch piercing is no joke. Secondly, you have to be careful of hugs. After getting the couch piercing, make sure you're not hugging people or you're not getting so close to people. Even if you're going to hug, make sure they are aware your ears is still healing. So give them this nice dab. That way you know that it... I don't know. I saw it while making my research that you're not supposed to hug people. And I did listen. I hugged my friend and, yo, it was so painful. Like, after hugging her, I realized that I am never doing that. I'm taking a break from hugging people. I don't want to suffer. And really, after hugging people, if you're not careful and your ears slam with the pest, I don't even know how it happens. How am I getting sore from just the hug? Like, I was really pissed when it happened, but really, it was really painful. Just don't hug anybody until the piercing is healed and the pain is gone. But honestly, like, it takes a while for the pain from the piercing to go. I know when I pierced my nose, the pain was gone after like a day. But couch piercing is different. The pain wouldn't go away until like 5 days. And that's when you feel like, oh, the ears feel normal. You can turn. You can at least touch the area like this without actually feeling pain. But first 3 days, yo, you can't do that. Just by touching it like this, you feel sore. So you really have to be careful. And also the treatments. Actually, I'm not using anything bougie. This is what I did. My sister made a solution. She actually used raw stone salt. And then, yeah, we just warm it until the salt actually dissolved. And then we made a solution. So whenever easy go, I just grab my, what do you call it? Earbuds, dip into something, and then just wipe until I'm comfortable. But yeah, aside that, do I really like the piercing? Yes, I really love it. The pain though, I won't lie, it's really painful. And yeah, I can't wait to heal so I can style it. For now, this is how it looks like. I know if you guys can see, this is also another reason why I'm scuffing now. It's not because I have the piercing that I wanted to show. I'm scuffing because hijabing sometimes clutch the area or make it close. That's why I'm scuffing now. But hopefully when it heals and I can really change, I can change the earrings, I wouldn't really want to scuff. I don't know, but I wouldn't be scuffing as often. But now, even see my scarf, I still have to show this part of the ear. I can't cover like this because this is then just a little force applied to the area can cause redness. So yeah, that's it about couch piercing. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And if you have any question about where I did this piercing, yeah, definitely reach out to me or comment down below. I will tell you his name. And I think this guy is good. I trust him. I studied most of the piercing there. So you can definitely go do yours over there. So yeah, this is the end of my video. If you watched up to this point, thank you so much. I really appreciate you. And be sure to subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, because that helps me a lot. And yeah, comment down below what you think about couch piercing. And if you're wanting to get yours, would you finally go get it? Are you ready for that pain? Or even committing to taking care of it and being more conscious of the ears now and all of that. Yeah, I would love to hear from you. Tell me all about it in the comment section below. And yeah, see you in my next video. Bye.